Hey, this is Puneet back again, and welcome to our VBA series where we learn to write codes in Excel. And before we jump in, make sure to subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of these videos in coming weeks. And now let's get started. Now in this video, we'll learn how we can run a VBA code while opening a workbook or while closing a workbook. So let me open my Visual Basic Editor. And here I have a one line code that says message box hellos. So when I run this code, it shows me message box with a message hello. So now I want to run this macro every time I open this workbook. So for this, the only thing that I need to change is the name of the macro. So instead of any random name, I need to use a specific name, auto underscore open. So when you use this name for a macro, it tells Excel to run this particular macro while opening that workbook. And now if I close my Visual Basic Editor and save this file, and now this workbook is already saved into macro enabled workbook. So if I close this workbook and try to open it again, so it runs that particular macro where I have changed the name auto underscore open. And you can also tell Excel to run a particular macro while closing a workbook. So for this, you need to change auto underscore open to auto underscore close. And if I close the Visual Basic Editor, save the file. And when I try to close this workbook, so it will run that macro first and then close the workbook. All right, so that's it for this video. I hope you found this quick VBA tip useful. And if you want to learn more, make sure to subscribe to this channel because I'll be coming out with a lot of cool VBA tips and tricks in coming weeks.